Yo, what's up, you guys? Hope you're all doing well. Welcome back to some more Modern Warfare. I got this shit to work, man. I literally had to spend like an entire day uninstalling everything and then all the multiplayer packs and then just reinstalling them. It was pretty fucking painful just to sit there and watch it take all day. But today, we're going to play Kill House. We're going to try it out, and hopefully it can become my new retirement home. This guy's name is BBC Villain Gang. What the fuck? I might have to sweat in this game. I'm richer than I ever been. Oh, shit, that was loud. What the fuck? MP7? Hit marker champion? Oh, this shit looks really good. Oh, fuck out of here, bitch. Oh, fuck. We got full. Oh, shit, what the fuck? Damn. Oh. Oh. This is fun, though. I feel extra slow today. Oh, get this shit off me! Hey, come here, bitch. You have no awareness. No! Yo, what the fuck? Oh, he had the fucking... Ooh, free kill. Ooh, free kill. We're gonna win. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, what the... Something is going on with the audio. Like, it keeps cutting out and then... What the fuck? Hello. Oh, shit! Hey, that was fun. So yesterday, at work, some random guy accused me of peeing on the fucking toilet seat. Like I'm a fucking 3-year-old. I was so fucking mad. Oh, get out of my face! I go in the bathroom. Use the bathroom, you know? Like, I go in there and it looks like someone fucking just destroyed everything in the bathroom. There was shit on the wall. Someone peed all over the floor. It was fucking bad. I've never seen nothing like it. I go pee, and no, I did not pee all over the fucking toilet seat. I fucking go in there, and the guy comes in, and he goes in after me. Holy shit. What the fuck, bro? These guys are sweating. He turns back around, and he says, "Damn, man, you work here, and you peed on the toilet seat?" I turn around. I'm like, "My nigga, what the fuck are you talking about? Get the fuck out of my face. I didn't fucking pee on a toilet seat. Who accuses another grown man of peeing on a toilet seat?" Is he just... Yo, that guy is sitting in the same fucking corner this entire game. Yo, what is going on? What is that sound? It's like everything is like, it's like I have earmuffs on. Yo, you guys see that guy still in the fucking corner? Oh. Yo, so I've been playing a lot more Apex. That shit is actually really fun. Like, that's a really fun game to play. In all honesty, I kind of had like my doubts about it when it first came out, and like it's 8 seasons in, but I just was never like, "Oh shit, let me go play Apex." Cause I heard, I don't know, it just didn't seem that good. And then I realized how shitty Warzone was, and then, you know, I start looking for other things to play. That shit's actually pretty fun. I really like playing as Lifeline. Just because I'm ass, so you can't expect me to carry. But I can try and keep you guys alive for the most part. No, I'm sorry! Oh, shit. I will wait it out, bitch. I will wait it out. Fuck! No, I'm sorry. Fight. What? Yo, that was actually fun. I'm gonna play that shit again. Bitch, teabag you. Look like that shit. Oh, whoa. That's a fucked up position to be in. Look at him. You got your whole balls. You got your whole nutsack in your face, bro. What the fuck? Here, hold on. You got your ass wasted. Sorry, homie. It'd be like that sometimes. Are you shooting bodies now? All right, bitch. Watch this. Hold on, I'm gonna shoot your fucking body before this game is over. I promise. I will go out of my way. But hey, chill, bro. Oh yeah. Fight. Shit, bitch. I'm the MVP. What the fuck? Bro, you guys are not gonna kill me at all. This is so sad, and we still got a long way to go. Oh no! Fuck out of here. Oh, no! Yo, this is the most toxic, sweatiest lobby I've ever been in. You can literally smell the sweat dripping from this guy's fucking faces. Where are you going? Oh, I forgot. I gotta fucking shoot that guy's dead body. Yo, fucking shoot the gun! You got lucky, bitch. I'm gonna get you next time. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'm gonna catch you guys next one. Peace.